Hello, great people. This is Gladys. Let me say I'm so thankful to you people for making it 1,000 subscribers. It has not been easy, guys, but we finally made it. Thank you so much. May God do you good and bless you abundantly. Today I want us to speak about five questions of life. Let us ask ourselves five questions of life, because as far as we live, we will have a lot of questions to ask ourselves. And if you lack questions, you cannot desire a great tomorrow. You have to each and every day ask yourself questions, because questions helps us achieve more in life. Like, I want us to start with this question. Number one is, you get to know yourself. Who are you? If you ask yourself, who are you, and get to know yourself better, you will be motivated every day to achieve great things in life. For example, your talent, you get to know your talent. Yeah, it may take years to recognize it and to know it, but let me tell you, you can always default to the creator. You ask God, why did he create you? God, show me my talent. Like me, it took years to get to realize myself, and I am also praying to God activate more things in me so that I can do wonders and greater things, because I always know that wherever there is a vision, there shall be a mission to accomplish. So when I say who are you, you just get to know your relation with other people, because the more you know to relate with other people, the more you acquire more in life, because people are your property. If you despise other people, I don't think if you will go to higher height that you desire. People, if people desire to favor you, but if you not relate well with them, I don't know what it will happen to you. But another thing, you get to know about your character, get to know about your attitude. How is your attitude? How do you react towards things? You should always get to understand yourself, know yourself. Another question is, when you get to know yourself, the second question is that, where do you come from? Where do you come from? If you get to know where you come from, you will be motivated every day to work hard and hard to achieve greater things in life. Like, for example, some people who are born in background with high classes, medium classes, and others in poor classes, let's always speak the truth, because this is the truth. But you may see yourself in a medium class, you are desiring to live a life of a person who is in a higher class. Yes, you may live there if you will desire to do great things. If you get to ask yourself, where do I come from? I come from a background which is like this, which is like that. You'll be motivated every day. Get to know your relatives. Are they supportive? Are they supportive? Can they hold you hard? But if they cannot, yes, we all know that in this life, we cannot blame anyone. We all got our own problems to cover up. Never get angry, because you don't get credit from anyone. Another question of life that you should ask yourself after you figure out yourself, your background, the third question you should ask yourself, where are you right now? Where are you? Are you in that level you've been desiring to be? Are you in that state you've been desiring to be? If not, just figure out ways to achieve that thing. Figure out how to reach that place. Because if you just sit down and say that, just because I was born in this background, there has been no one has excelled in my family, let me tell you, my friend, you will not make it. Just develop a positive attitude in you. Develop a change in you. Because if you want different result, you should do things differently. So get to know what you can do. If you're not in the level that you desire, just try hard to achieve that level you want. Yes, if you ask yourself, where are you, And you self see that you're not where you've designed to be for a long time, then just ask yourself, what can you do? After you see you are in that situation in life that you have not desired, after you ask yourself, what can you do? What can you really do? Like I sat down and asked myself, oh Lord, I know you created me for greater things in life. I pray you may help me and understand what can I really do. Though I do music, I do other things in life. Because the Lord we serve is so faithful. He will surely show you what to do. What you will do today will determine your destiny. Another thing is that don't give room for people to devalue you. You should know that God created you for many reasons, and your existence is not a mistake. Your existence is not a mistake. You are designed for greatness. You are designed for many things in life, and don't let these setbacks pull you back from what you want to do. I don't deny it. There are a lot of challenges towards achieving what you want to achieve. But let us always hold on. Let us always strive every day to acquire what we want. I don't deny it. You may fail and fail and fail. But no, if there is no failure, there should be no success. If you fail today, always hope that tomorrow you will succeed. After you ask yourself, where are you going? After you ask yourself, realizing what you can do, then you can ask yourself, where are you going? What is your focus? What is your vision in this thing that you're doing? After that, you will have composed the full of yourself. If you compose the full of yourself, you will do the right thing at the right time and at the specific place. And I assure you, your future will be great. Your future will be wonderful. Your future will be blessing. Above all, always aspire to inspire before you expire. If you inspire someone today, there will be a time where your strength will be gone. And the people you inspired, they will help you in one way or the other. The time will come where we will wear out. What do you store to the people today? The help you offer to the people today matters. And even the way you serve the Lord matters. Always be faithful to the smaller things to God, and the Lord will bless you. Next time, guys.